Hi, and nice to see you all. Welcome to my channel. My name is Raik. I'm 37 years old bugger from Kouvola. And in the late June here in Finland, we celebrate this thing called Midnight Summer Party Fest. And welcome to all to the 6th anniversary of my Midnight Summer Party video. You can all can fuck you can go to see that original video. Yes, sorry, my English is very bad, but here in Finland we enjoy this. Here is at the moment it's 11 o'clock and there is light everywhere because here in north we have light in summer, but we have also dark in the winter. But this thing called Juhannus Midsummer Party Fest in Finland, we typically Finnish people go from cities to land and buy tons of food and tons of alcohol and tons of everything, and we go to countryside. We are not in the countryside, we are in Kuusankoski, Finland, at the moment this is city Juhannus for us, but the main thing is to have fun and get many alcoholic beverages in your system, so you can and it's also typically when Finnish people are so stupid, typically men, that we drink this. This is, by the way, this is very good. We drink this alcoholic beverages lot, and we gonna fight, and we gonna drown to lake, and do some fucking stupid things, and that's awful. But Juhannus is very fun if you took it wisely, take it wisely, and. Oh fuck! I'm almost kill myself. That's bondage tree, not for bondage. I wanna say that, but it also typical that when we are Juhannus time, you sleep with some random people, and at the morning you think that wow fuck. This is awful shit, and you have massive hangover, and you're shit. But this video's point is to introduce you to Finnish Midnight Summer Party. This is, we have light, we have probably 22 Celsius right now, and it's warm and cozy, and I wanna team some longarum and jokul after many, and also jalo wine. I go when you see me, you don't see me, but in 5 in the morning you arrive. So I'm so drunk, I'm so fucking stupid. Motherfuckers, but take it easy, and I want to warmly welcome if you ever want to visit Finland. I want to introduce you to Finnish culture, and we can go to kebab, that's Finnish fast food, and no, this, that's what this is Finnish Midnight Summer Party. 6 years ago I went to the forest, but the forest no more because they cut the forest. But yes, this was very good and celebrate all and warmly visit to Finland, and I want to thank you all for watching my video, and please subscribe and thumbs up if you like my video. Thank you. Bye.